The recovery from a living donor surgery is rather short. Most patients stay in the hospital 1 to 2 nights. The pain level is usually described as being comparable to doing a lot of stomach sit-ups. Somewhat of a low soreness, low ache, but that's the extent of the pain that people usually have after the operation. Most patients are able to go to oral pain medications by day one. They're able to get up and move around quite quickly with minimal discomfort. And usually by day one or day two, they're usually able to be discharged home and with good pain control and feel happy.